But now the playoffs begin, and the Columbus Blue Jackets will be part of them playing Tampa. And the Toronto Maple Leafs are on the sidelines once again this season.
As a child, you would wait.